With the rising popularity of WebSockets, it is reasonable to expect new developers to try to get access to one. Though it's easy to make a server and a client and try and play around with data using WebSockets, it's much better to have access to a WebSocket that provides real-time data. To follow this tutorial, you'll need access to Google Colab or have Jupyter Notebook or Python installed, basic knowledge of Python. We will use Google Colab, which will make this tutorial very easy to follow. Once you install TraderMade, import stream from the library. Get your WebSocket API key from TraderMade by setting up a trial, it takes seconds, and start streaming live data. We will use the set underscore WS underscore key command to set the key. Set symbols you want to call, separated by a comma. You can use up to 10 symbols for free for up to 2 weeks. Once we have set the symbols and the API key, we can define a function that we can pass to the stream underscore data function. In this example, we have only used the print underscore message function, but you can use it to write a function to write to a file or Redis database. Once the function is defined and passed on to the stream underscore data function, use the connect command to start your program. Voila! You have live data streaming in. We hope this tutorial has been helpful. Remember to subscribe, like, and share our content. Thanks for watching.